I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Here we go. So, what's our mission this time?
You remember Reapers, don't you? From the underworld?
Those guys. They're always freaking out and calling me the little Reapettes. I'm getting worked up just thinking about it.
Yes, anyway, about the Reapers.
Sorry, go on.
They have a fortress near the entrance to the underworld in Reaper Valley.
Which is where? Reaper Boulevard? But seriously, thank goodness we don't have to go there, right? That silence means we have to go there, doesn't it? Will you at least tell me why you want to go to a place crawling with Reapers?
I'm trying to find another one of Medusa's commanders, Pandora.
The goddess of disaster and calamity? That Pandora?
Yes, and she's currently residing in the Labyrinth of Deceit. However, some force in the Reaper Fortress is obscuring the Labyrinth location. I can't find it. Not even with my all-seeing eye, Palutena.
Wait, if you have an all-seeing eye, why can't you see Pandora's location?
Because of my slightly botched laser eye surgery.
Are you messing with me again?
Maybe. Regardless, your job for now is to infiltrate the Reaper Fortress.
Roger that. What are those red lights?
Are they Reaper eyes?
This is really bad.
We need to find you a safe route. Down there is your only option. This ravine should take you to the Reaper Fortress. But it's tight, so be careful. If you get stuck, we won't have time to get you out.
Man, things are really heating up. Time to bust through here. Full speed ahead.
Excellent idea, Pitt. Naturally, I have the same thought. Let me help. Is that a windstorm overhead? Hang on.
Ow!
Don't be such a baby. It's only wind. I mean, at least it's not poison or acid rain. Then you'd be in real trouble.
Ooh, lucky me.
Ouch! Like a dead end. There must be a way out. Down there. I'm getting you out.
The underworld forces really stepped up their game.
I doubt those other ones managed to get out. It's a sure sign of a defense back in power.
Almost
there. 3, 2, 1, contact!
Oh, it's hot here!
There's no chance of getting it from above. You'll have to break through the front. Pit, are you all right?
Never better.
Then let's get moving. The force obscuring Pandora is deep within this fortress. Reapers may look all evil and crazy, but there's a good reason for that. They are evil and crazy. But here's a little tip. They won't bother you if you stay out of their sight.
Considering this is the Reaper Fortress, there really aren't very many Reapers.
There must be a huge soul harvest going on somewhere.
What do you mean?
Reapers are soul carriers. When a being dies, they take its soul to the underworld. The humans probably started another war, which means a lot more souls to deal with.
Why are they always fighting? It's so sad.
Yes, but we gods fight too. And when we do, humans are always caught in the middle.
So, this war against the Underworld Army is causing the Reapers to work overtime.
I'm the one who should be working overtime. Then there'd be less soul harvesting. Humans get frustrated, even destructive, when we gods don't provide for their welfare.
Don't be ridiculous. Everyone loves the goddess of fight.
You know that. Thank you, Pip. I do my best. Now then, let's proceed. Grind rail. It beats walking, huh? You can ride it right in the courtyard.
This guy?
An eggplant wizard.
But I don't again.
Way back then, you had to visit a nurse to get fixed up, remember?
I was there so much they named the place after me.
Hospital? Get it?
It's funny. It's okay to laugh.
No, it's really not. Anyway, there aren't any hospitals in this game.
What? But what am I going to do?
Calm down, Pit. I can help you with this, too. If you're turned into an implant, my powers will transform you back. After a while.
Thanks, Lady Palutena.
Don't panic, Pit, but there's a clever skull nearby. It's trapped for now, so I suggest leaving it alone. It's one dangerous enemy. Creeping around in there. They'll summon Rebets if they see you, so be careful.
Thank you.
grind drill.
This one works a bit differently. As you're riding it, shoot the targets on the walls. This will extend the rail to your destination.
That sounds easy enough.
Just keep in mind that you can try it as many times as you need to.
Yeah. You're killing me here!
I think I found
enjoyed our time together.
Aw, you poor guy. You really need to make some friends. Now let's go find Pandora.